welcome back to my channel, everyone. I hope you're all doing very well. So, as many of you have requested, today I'm gonna make a reaction video on a music video from Indonesia called Lati by Weird Genius. Before we start, let me introduce my friends.
Hi, I'm Taya. I'm from West Wales and I do English and creative writing.
Hi, I'm Shelby. I'm from the southeast of England and I do film and TV.
Just to clarify, me and Shelby will live together, so there's no social distancing, and Taya, well, well,
2 meters.
I don't smell.
2 meters. For those of you who don't know who I am, hi, my name is Nadia Valerie. I'm currently studying at Royal Holloway University of London. Well, we all are.
Yeah.
Just a little bit back of the background before we start the video. So basically, I'm gonna show you a music video. It's by Weird Genius. Mm-hmm. Basically, it has become really popular because, well, I don't know why. Like, when I watch it, it's just so amazing. And it has become number one on Spotify, YouTube, Apple Music, and all other platforms. So, yeah, I just want you guys to give your honest opinion about the video. Mm-hmm. Anything at all, compliments, critics, just say it out loud. We all want to know your opinions. And yeah, let's start the video. Is this too loud?
No, it's fine.
Okay. Born a fool, broken all the rules.
Try to find a meaning.
Oh, she's trapped. Oh my god, wow. It definitely was good at the beginning and then it went sour.
Mm.
I like it.
Pretty scary, isn't it?
It's quite powerful.
Yeah. Mm. And the dancers are amazing. I like the different kind of cultures and...
Oh yeah,
yeah.
Oh,
I like it.
Yeah. That's like Japanese culture.
Mm. I like the
puppet. The puppet
one? Yeah. It's nice, it's silhouette of the thing.
What do you think about her voice?
She's got very
She's a really good singer. Which reminds me of like Vanessa Hudgens though.
Vanessa Hudgens?
Oh, do you know she has a similar kind of sounding voice?
Oh yeah. Oh no, I get you.
I don't like her voice.
No! And it seems so nice that she's smiling, it's all happy and now. Oh, okay.
Yes. Oh, that's powerful.
Yes!
Female power!
That's so into this.
Yeah. The colours as well, so also muted tones.
Mm.
It works really well.
And it's a fire look brighter than it is as well.
Mm.
And the lightning look brighter.
It does kind of make my dance. I like it a lot.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. What do you think?
It's very good.
Of the music and everything.
It's quite a catchy song. Like that bit at the end, it kind of sounds like I was surprised it was at the very end, because you know sometimes they have like a kind of breakdown in the bridge and then they have like another verse after it.
Yeah.
Whereas, because it kind of ended, it's almost like you ended on her power.
Oh yeah.
Instead of it going back to like how it used to be, which kind of works with like the
it
content
like
and
fade
everything.
Out.
Mm, no, exactly. Like, yeah. So like she's left being powerful rather than like going gentle.
Going to like down.
Yeah.
Well, film student, what do you think about the editing and everything?
The editing they used simple shots like mediums and
close-ups
and a bit of slow motion it, but I don't think music videos need a lot of like fast cuts and editing because it doesn't go with the song. So the longer takes they used in there allowed it to just like really get the point across, which we picked up on about like the power and everything. And yeah, I just say about the tones as well.
No, it's all quite like dark and obviously in a relationship. It's not going to be like pastel pretty colours. It's all quite like negative, like angry colours, like blacks and dark blues
and fire.
Like yeah, exactly.
It's all the dark colours allowed, the lighter ones did.
I like the imagery of it with like wearing the chain and then blood coming from the trains.
What do you think is the meaning though of the
just
of the song?
Kind of maybe like a controlling relationship.
Like breaking free.
Yeah. Because definitely changed.
Restriction.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah. Because it did, like at the beginning, we were all like, oh, like she's having a cuddle, like she was smiling, obviously, like she was happy. And then, like at the start of a relationship, it can all seem so.
I just went into a chokehold. Is she okay?
It's kind of like foreshadowing, like what was to come though, as well.
Yeah. And also the part where the man is just like, you don't have to hold a woman like that.
No.
I hate the attention.
I know that.
You were like, oh, that's so cute. I was like, I would not let anyone do that to me. I would punch him.
But yeah, you were saying you like the puppet thing.
Yeah, I thought I think it was a silhouette. It looked like a silhouette. Or it might have just been a puppet, yeah.
So those things are like very traditional Indonesian culture. Mm-hmm. They're called wayang. I'll show you some pictures. So it's basically a puppet theater from Java. Obviously, you've heard what Java is, right? Javanese. So in that video, they use a lot of like Javanese stuff, like you saw the dress, right?
Yeah,
like that was Javanese dress, and some of the lyrics are in English. But there's a part which you probably didn't understand. It's because it's in Javanese.
Yeah, so the subtitles.
Well, as far as I'm aware, there hasn't been like a top music made in Indonesia which is a like compiled in English and Javanese. You get what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what makes people like, wow, that's so amazing.
And I think to be honest, nowadays people are more open to different languages being in songs. With like the rise of K-pop and the rise of Spanish music as
Spanish music, definitely.
I feel like especially because it was so popular on Spotify and stuff, that shows like how willing people are to kind of open their ears to other words.
Branch out.
Yeah. 100%.
But overall, you like the music and everything.
Yeah, it's really actually a nice song. Powerful as well. I think that's the main like idea I got from it. It's just the power that she had at the end and of the woman and everything.
And like visually showing the power as well through lightning, it's like powerful source.
Yeah.
Here it says from an article that I'm reading, so the group's single, it has beat out Justin Bieber and Ariana Grande to beat Global Viral 50 on Spotify.
Really?
It was number 2.
That's so impressive.
I know.
No, that's amazing.
I love it when the breakout artists like get big. So yeah. I'm like, you know what, I've had enough of Justin Bieber.
Yeah.
Like, come on, new people.
We need to listen to new people.
No, exactly.
Who haven't been heard before.
How do you pronounce that?
Lati.
Lati.
Yeah. Lati means, well, based on translation, it says tongue, but correct me if I'm wrong, but yeah, it says tongue. Thanks guys for watching the video. I hope you like that because I know a lot of you have requested it, and sorry for the social distancing, like, you know, following the government rules. And before I end this, please do have a quick look at my friend's blogspot. She has a blogspot, it's called Taya Talks
Things.
Yes. I'll leave a link down below, and please have a look on Shelby's photography Instagram account. I'll leave the link down below as well. Don't forget to
like and comment
and subscribe.
Da-da! Da-da! Okay, on the count of three, on the three, okay?
On the three?
On the three.
One, two,
hi. Oh my god, are we seriously doing Pitch Perfect right now?
One, two, three,
hi. Okay. Everyone ready to socialize?
Wait.
All right, thanks guys for watching the video. Shut up, Taya.
And subscribe.
You can't do it like that. It's going to lupus then. You know I'm like this, Taya.
I know, I hate it.
I'll see you on my next video. Da 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 da.
Tara forgets her own language.
Wait, what
are you telling us to say that?